Hi YouTube, I just wanted to show you, we're staying out here this weekend, and so I wanted to show you the room. We've already had one of the kids trying to take a nap up there. So, and then there's this loft as I turn around. And while I'm at it, I'll just show you what I was doing today. Anyway, and that's the door. We have this wall up. We're not using this in all the walls, just the hallway. And then, this is a door I got at the ReStore. It's going on the bathroom. And this, I've got this wall up. It's going on the bathroom, but it's going to be, I've got to cut it down to fit. Right now, I just have it screwed in place to keep the baby out of there. So, you can kind of see. But, this is... my gun. I always bring it out here when I come out with just me and my, or alone, or with my daughter or granddaughter. Anyway, this is the window wall, and this is the bathroom. I've been doing some, running some wire today and putting up some boxes. But this is the bathroom, and I got these neat windows that we're going to use to finish that wall with at the ReStore. I put up a video, and, and those windows, I just thought they looked so neat. They look like stained glass, so, and they're etched, and so we're going to cut those to fit those sections, and then I just got some little heavy-duty glass that's going to go back there. So anyway, sorry if it's rotated. I'm trying to, I know it doesn't work that well on my phone. It turns it, so I didn't mean to rotate it. But we're going to put that back in the, or put little, frame in this little sheets of glass that I got as well. So, anyway, the floor, the door's open, so sitting open. Anyway, it's a beautiful room, and I just wanted to share that with you.